While well known as a martial arts master, Steven Seagal is actually a top-ranked cuddler. He received his training from the Des Moines Brotherhood of Friendly Nice People and Cat Caretakers, earning the highly coveted purple satin sash in spooning. Surprisingly, he prefers to be the little spoon. In a recent cuddling championship, he beat out his competition by whispering lullabies and softly blowing on his companion's neck.